3, 2, 1.
Good morning, Northside Bears. Today is Wednesday, February 12th. This is Kyla and Wade bringing you your WNES news.
Now, decide for your weather today.
Weather for today will be snowy with a high of 38 degrees and a low of 29 degrees with a 100% chance of precipitation. Now back to you, Kyla and Wade.
Thanks, Si. Today for lunch, we'll be having nachos, steamed broccoli, baby carrots, mandarin oranges, and milk.
Today for recycling is the fourth grade hallway.
The yearbook will be taking photos today. Be sure to wear your club t-shirt.
Do you want to learn about agriculture? If so, join Kid Power Club today. Meetings will start February 19th, 3 p.m. until 4 p.m. in the library. More information is in the office.
The Blackbird Future Bruins Baseball Clinic is now taking sign-ups. Registration forms are in the office.
Student Council will be selling popcorn to the 6th grade during lunch this week.
Today on the kindness calendars, let someone have a turn before you.
5th grade boys spring league Boomer basketball sign-up seats are in the front office.
All pro dads will meet this Friday, February 14th, at 7:15 a.m. in the library.
Your physical fact of the day is that your heart is the size of your fist and can weigh 7 to 15 ounces.
Happy birthday to Brooklyn Boyd. Please pick up your birthday pencil in the front office.
Now let's please stand for the Northside Pledge, Pledge of Allegiance, and a moment of silence.
I pledge today to do my best in reading, math, and all the rest. I promise to obey the rules in my class and in my school. I am here to learn all I can, to try my best and be all I am. I will be respectful, responsible, cooperative, and kind. Northside Bears are the best you'll find.
And to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.